Now that is a thing of true beauty. I knew I could rely. All right, let's have a look-see.
Hey, I should thank you for what you've done for me before. What would I do without you? Well, all right then. Hoped you'd be good for it. This party come through here the other day. Now, I warned them there were certain elements about Skinner Brothers. But they kept going anyway, and you guessed it, they never came back. Now, folks that know think they might be up near Moonstone Pond. Who can tell if they're alive? More likely not. But if they are, it's your job to go get them. Now, they've been belligerent, all right, but they oughtn't to die for that. You look after yourself, too, while you're at it. Be safe. Good luck.
More your trouble.
Thank you.
heard one of the damn Braithwaites has been bothering the nanny goats again. If you get what I mean.
Great job.
You hear whispers? Always this time of year. Then you got an easy one. Just a wagon. It's a small thing, really. It is. You'll get a hold of it and bring it in. Along with everything in the back of it. Easy, yeah? Real easy. It'll be on the road there from Van Horn to Saint Denis. See, I want what it's carrying, but I ain't the only one. Make sure I am the one who gets it, though. I know that you will. Don't fail me now.
Thank you. you seem pleased with yourself.
You ain't gonna believe this one, though. But word is there's a gang of young boys robbing folks around here.
I don't really have anything for you. Well, I guess there's all that Saint-Denis mail still need delivering. Honest work, but don't hold it against me. Can you handle that?
Hey, thanks.
Done on that last note. Nah, sorry, I can't even fake it. I swear a monkey could do this job, and they'd probably pay it more. Here, take this note. I don't know what it says, I don't really care, but apparently there's money in it.
Would you look at this ray of sunshine, Tammy?
Okay, you timed this well. We were just talking about a little waste disposal problem we're up against.
We were.
See, we do a lot of trapping.
Yes.
And try to use as much as we can, of course.
Well, just look at my belly.
But the trimmings still pile up. We've tried burning them out back, but they just don't catch that well.
Oh, and the smell? Hoo-hoo-wee! Strips the hair clean out of your nose, it does.
So, if you could source us some oil, a whole lot of oil, we reckon that might help things along. There's wagon loads of the stuff at Cornwall Kerosene and Tar. And I'm sure a rich feller like Mr. Cornwall won't miss one or two. We'll pay you for it, of course.
Mm-hmm.